Welcome back, everyone. Face-off is at center ice. Getting noisy in here, folks. Off the boards, down ice. Musketeers have 7 minutes and 15 seconds to score two goals. I hope they do it. Shot off the pads of Ben Cross. Puck will go down ice. And that one will go off the boards. Nice job there. And then we'll go all the way back down again for Marco Riefenberger. Now Ian Malcolmson trying to steal. He can't get it because Anthony Romano is in the way. Now Josh Boleyn will get it. Boleyn to Malcolmson. The puck will come all the way back to Plesinski. Shot tipped and then off Boleyn again. Tipped a couple of times. Ian Malcolmson and back.
Miller
in front of the goal. Sorry, I almost ate up my microphone. That would not have been good. Matt Miller gives it to the right. That one will go all the way. Circle around the rink almost. Kessel. I wonder, I should do a challenge where, like, we can, let's see if we could get the puck to try to circle around the whole ice. And they score! Matt Miller! And it's 3-2. Nice shot and a goal by Matt Miller. Here comes Luke Johnson all the way back with it. Crowd's getting loud here. Now to Johnson. He'll get it down ice. He'll give it to the left. Wow, this is the loudest the crowd has ever been this season. And another t-shirt firing from the cannon. Off the boards, down ice. Oh, and a huge hit. It'll come all the way back down to Kessel. I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know, but it's a nice, no icing. I can't believe it, Ben Cross wanted an icing. Oh, I'm gonna die, Calm, Ronnie. Sorry, this isn't my best broadcast yet. And I need to stop doing all these weird things. So I'm gonna try my best to try not to do that. And now we're throwing out more t-shirts. Great. I mean, yeah, it's... Anyway, let's continue on. And a shot goes wide. 4:44 to go now here before the Musketeers can tie it. Before the Musketeers can tie it. Like I said, defense can win you a game and even a championship. Hopefully that will happen tonight. Well, except for this isn't a championship game. Disclaimer. Disclaimer. Hashtag disclaimer. All the way back down the ice to Luke Johnson. Johnson to Anthony Romano. Down ice Ryan Sullivan again. 4:10 to go now here in this third. Plenty of time for Sioux City to score. And I mean plenty of time. Here it comes all the way back out to the point, Luke Johnson. Johnson across. Oh, Carrier shot, score! Anthony Carrier, tie game at 3. It goes 5-0 on Chad Feltry. What a shot from about 40 feet out. By Anthony Carrier. It gets through 5-0 of Chad Feltry. Woo! Sioux City 3, Sioux Falls 3. That got the crowd going. First USHL goal for Anthony Carrer. Now here comes Veltri again. Second goal in a couple of minutes. First goal in about 2 minutes. That's how bad Chad Veltri has been tonight. Oh, soon they're going to break the drop. Oh, man, this has been a great game. It's not over just yet, though, so that means anything can happen in the last 3 minutes and 13 seconds. Oh, and again, a big hit. And a penalty coming up. It's a hook. Oh. That's probably what the referees say when there's a hooking penalty. Oh. Well, they probably had the K, which I didn't. Oh. 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 All right. I better stop doing that. Anyway, we're going to take a 60-second timeout. We'll be right back for an exciting third period. What a third period it has been. Sioux City down 3-1. They have a chance to come back and win the game. The crowd is getting loud here at Tyson Event Center Gateway Arena. Sioux Falls took a timeout, their first. Oh, by the way, I forgot to show this to you guys, but in support of Crosscheck Cancer Night, I have a Hockey Fights Cancer bracelet. Now, it's supposed to be meant for my mom, but I'm wearing it instead, so yeah. I'm excited for this last 3 minutes of this third period. I can't wait what to expect. Brock Baker is in the box for hooking. 2:54 to go. Oh my goodness, a Sioux Falls player down. Woo, what a period it's been. Crozier back to Johnson. Ryan Johnson back to Max Crozier. What an exciting third period. 2.5 to go now. Fires off the glass. Here comes Ryan Johnson now with it. 1:13 to go. Musketeers can kill off that penalty. Excuse me. I am really pumped up here, folks. Here comes Max Crosby. Oh, and a steal! Parker Ford! That's rather, yeah, nope, it is Parker Ford, but he gets tripped. Oh my goodness, Ryan Johnson with the puck. Brandon Tabakin. I'm more like jumping up and down in my chair. That's how pumped I am. Now Johnson gets it over to Martin Pospisil. And now Bobby Brink with it. 1:24 to go now. It'll go. Back to Veltri again. Now Lucas McGregor with it. 1:10 to go now here from overtime. Or can the Musketeers get a last second goal? Musketeers are in full strength now. And 1 minute to go on the third. Last time these two teams played in overtime. This is first for Sioux City. This is the second time for Sioux Falls. Right now, the Musketeers are trying to complete. Last time they got a last second goal was Cole Koepke, which was drafted by the Tampa Bay Lightning this summer in the NHL draft, shot in a stop by Valtteri. Now Europe down ice it goes, 40 seconds away. Luke Johnson with it. Down ice it goes. Europe again, and a Sioux City player goes down. That's Jordan Steinmetz. Down ice it will go to Luke Johnson. This will be ruled an icing with 24.9 to go. Martin Boss will, the puck will go down ice. This crowd has been pumped up all night long, and we really mean pumped up. And now puck goes wide, 8 seconds to go, and we are going to, who knows. Wow. 1.6 seconds away from overtime. Frick. I keep dropping gum all over the place for some reason. I have a whole pack of gum in my back pocket that I forgot was even here. And we are going to overtime for the first Sioux City. This is their first time in overtime this season. First overtime for Sioux City. Second for Sioux Falls. We'll take a break when we come back. Overtime hockey here at the Tyson Event Center Gateway Arena.